Richard, it's Malcolm.
Come in. I'm in the master bedroom.
I thought you said you lived in a big house. Cozy.
Sit down. Listen, I was just about to call you. Look, we need to talk.
You're not wrong about that. You know, I've been thinking about last night.
Why, what happened last night?
Somebody looked a right twat.
Touché.
Given what transpired, Monday morning at the office is going to be difficult. Very, very difficult. I'm here to straighten things out with you anyway. Tomorrow I'm going to visit the staff one by one and straighten it out with them. And then with a bit of luck, on Monday morning, we can have a normal working day.
Can't fault that. Listen. Which way is this going to go?
Good morning, Malcolm.
Before you start, before you say one word, for the love of God, let's have a quiet week. I need time to put my company back together. Please.
It's not your company anymore. I've just sold it to a Russian billionaire.
No, you haven't.
Yes, I have. Honestly, look, it's not one of my stories.
No, you fucking haven't.
Yes, I fucking have.
But I don't want to sell my company.
He offered £4 million and he's keeping us all on.
It's not worth a tenth of that.
Yeah, he thinks it's worth twice that.
And why would he think that?
I've brokered the deal. He likes me.
Richard, you can't do this.
I've done it. You're rich. You can thank me later.
Come on, Richard. Let's go for a drink. I'm not walking your way home.
Actually, you have. I'll come into work Monday morning and we'll see what's what, I guess. And I'll understand it. Well, you know. Oh, don't worry. All the rentals were real. I've told you the truth about that. And the NASA thingy, that's true too. But my granddad wasn't on the fucking Titanic. That was bollocks!